door seems to be protected. We need to lift a spell before we can open it.
A double barrier. Thelos is getting nervous.
Good.
Hail, gauntlet bearer.
What is happening?
We've been unsuccessful in opening the gate, so we're stuck here. Hopefully the others have had more success. Or maybe you can find a way in.
Have you figured out how to open the gate?
There are these strange constructs on the pedestals to my side. They seem to resonate with the gate, but only for a short time once they are activated.
I'll try to open the gate.
No, and we can't cross the swamp right now anyway.
What happened?
Tried to scale the gate.
His leg is broken. He can't go any further.
What happened?
Tried to scale.
Was not always like this. Thelos demanded essence. Once it was harvested, the land began to decay, to die. The price of his eternal power, devastation.
What happened?
It's trying to scale.
It's draining warmth from me.
His leg is broken.
He can't go any further.
These walls are still standing. They're really old. I remember them.
Okay.
Are you not interested?
Almost done. You were saying?
You missed your chance. Come on, do your thing.
Are you sulking?
No. Do not fall. We can reach the source, but careful. I do not know what is waiting for us.
Do you think the humans from the swamp lived here originally?
I know for a fact that some did. Here live scholars of soils and plants. They asked me for great power. I was the god of freedom, and so I gave them the essence stones. They could not handle them.
Thank you.
sand is not forever. Without Thelos's influence, everything will grow again.
Can we really do it? Take down a god?
It has been done before. And I believe in you, Gauntlet Bearer.
Inevitable. Come, let us end this.
Come on.
Thelos's barrier is no more. We have to do this. Everyone is counting on us.
Calm before the storm.
The God of Freedom. this.
Good that you are here.
Can I help with anything?
We were barely able to take this outpost. If we want to keep it, the wraiths need to vanish. There is one nasty beast between us and the Watcher. If you could deal with this foe, our chances of success would be much higher.
Where can I find these wraiths?
They are blocking the passage to the north, the stairs leading up to the Watcher.
What was this place?
It seems to have been a small outpost. Whatever it was, we're thankful for it. It's a strong position.
I'll try my best to thin their numbers.
If the Queen had not surrendered...
We were well prepared thanks to you, Gauntlet Bearer. Thank you. Here, take this. A small token of my gratitude.
We took down the protection.
Thank you. We have seen the flickering. I wanted to honor Valerie before all hell breaks loose. Would you join us?
Let's honor the fallen.
We are gathered here to honor the memory of a great warrior and scholar. My sister, Valerie Aquila Taj. She was a woman of belief in the cause, in her friends and family, in the power of things unseen. The gauntlet was her passion at the end. She believed in it, even when others did not. She was right. And she is the reason we stand upon the precipice of victory over tyranny. You were the best of us. Thank you, sister. And farewell.
She would have loved how the sea looks tonight.
At least she has seen it. Not everyone can. We have been in hiding so long. We almost forgot what is out there in the world.
Valerie's sacrifice is why we stand here today.
This is a new era for the Knights of Bastengar. And this era has a place for you, Harif.
You really mean that?
Yes. This is not about forgiveness. It's about our future.
Thank you. But first, we have to end this. And you. I didn't believe. Couldn't believe. But you are the best of us. And now? Now I believe.
We will end it. And help Nial prevail.
We will remain here. Keep the wraiths at bay. The rest is up to you. Good luck to the both of you. We'll be here when you are done.
We approach the end of our journey.
It has been long and tiring, but we will change the world. I know it.
I would like to say something. It has been... I mean... This journey was...
It's all right. I know.
Thank you, Gauntlet Bearer.